You never learn any trick riding, sir.
Me?
Well, I mean, a man of that troop would certainly be impressed.
Yes, you certainly would.
Well, Deagle said that he has a great trip rider up the tribe, sir.
Do you think he would teach me?
It's like a show off. I mean, for the men.
Oh, sure, you know, Wild Eagle, he'd be glad to help out.
Smoking Man Champion Trick Rider!
Bring up my horse and teach Captain some tricks.
Well, really, Chief, I can use my own horse.
Nothing too good for Pale-Face, Captain.
Oh, that's very nice of you, Chief.
You're a horse, Chief.
Chief's not good at a big horse anymore.
Last time fell off, sprained ankle, twisted knee, broke my feathers and everything.
You know, Captain, it might not be a bad idea to start small and work your way up.
Might be right enough.
Soldiers won't have support when they fall.
Also, we won't have as many casualties from troopers getting knocked out of their saddles by low-hanging branches.
Yeah, and you just tell that to your outfit when you go back.
They never give you it.
What are you doing up here, Jake?
Well, Dimitri wanted to see the Indian camp before we left for Russia.
Jane, you're going to Russia?
Well, it looks that way, Wilton. Dimitri has invited me. He wants me to meet his family.
They live in Minsk, which is just a rubble's throw from Pinsk.
Well, in that case,